Hello, welcome to the Mandarin English Bilingual Storytime. My name is Xiaomei. 大家好，欢迎来到这个中英双语故事时间。我的名字叫沙妹。I am the library assistant at the San Mateo County Libraries. 那我是在圣马雕县立图书馆工作的馆员。All right, so before the story time starts, I'm going to tell you what props I'm going to use, all right? 那在讲故事以前呢，我会告诉你我会用到什么道具哦。I'm going to use a teddy bear. 那我会用到一个泰迪熊。So if you don't have it, don't worry, you can use any soft toys, all right? 那如果你没有泰迪熊呢，也没有关系。你呢，可以用其他的毛绒玩具也是可以的。All right, also, I'm going to use the flower and the butterfly to sing the butterfly song, all right? 然后呢，我会用到这个花花，还有这个蝴蝶来唱我们的蝴蝶歌。All right, are you guys ready for the story time? 你们准备好了吗？ All right, so first, how about we sing the song about accounting? 那我们第一首歌不如是唱有关数数的歌，好不好？So the song is called Tick-Tock Clock. You know the song? 然后我们唱的第一首歌呢叫做步步钟，你知道这首歌对不对？ Alright, so I'm gonna get my teddy bear. 那我会拿我的泰迪熊咯。准备好了吗？ Ready? Tick-Tock, Tick-Tock, I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick-Tock, Tick-Tock, now it's almost 1 o'clock. What are you gonna do? Cuckoo!Alright, should we do 2 o'clock? Yeah? Okay. Tick tock, tick tock, I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick tock, tick tock, now it's almost 2 o'clock. What are you gonna do? Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Excellent. How about we do 3 o'clock? Yeah? Okay. Tick tock, tick tock, I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick tock.Tick tock, now it's almost 3 o'clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. All right, excellent, 好棒 All right, this song has the Mandarin version, so how about we sing the Mandarin also? 这首歌是中文版咯，那我们现在来唱中文咯，步步钟，准备好了吗？滴答滴答，我是一个步步钟。滴答滴答，现在报时1点钟，咕咕。Alright, 那我们现在唱2点钟好不好？ Yeah, okay. 滴答滴答，我是一个步步钟。滴答滴答，现在报时2点钟，咕咕，咕咕。Excellent. Alright.那我们现在唱3点钟，准备好了吗？滴答滴答，我是一个步步钟。滴答滴答，现在报时3点钟。咕咕咕咕咕咕。All right, excellent. Good job, everybody. 好棒。All right, now how about we sing the butterfly song?Can you make the butterfly with me together? 那我们会唱那个蝴蝶歌。那我们把拇指呢放在一块，然后呢做这个蝴蝶，对不对？蝴蝶飞飞。Ready? So this song's only in Mandarin, all right? 这首歌呢只有中文哦。Okay. 蝴蝶，蝴蝶，生得真美丽，头戴着金丝，身穿花花衣。你爱花儿，花也爱你啊！你会跳舞，它又甜蜜。All right, so butterfly know how to dance, and flower has the sweetness, and they need each other, right? They like each other. Okay, let's sing one more time. 再唱一遍，蝴蝶。蝴蝶，蝴蝶，生得真美丽，头戴着金丝，身穿花花衣。你爱花儿，花也爱你，你会跳舞。 蝴蝶，OK，好棒，OK，excellent。Hi，I think now it's time to read the story。我想现在是时候读故事了。Alright，so I'm gonna share the book with you together。Alright，那我现在会跟你一块分享这本书。Alright，so this book is called Clap Surprise。这本书的名字叫做《噼啪惊喜》，by Doreen Crowling， 作者是 Doreen Crowling，illustrated by Bessie Luin。那这个绘画者呢是 Bessie Luin。And let's see, continue. And it is published by Atheling Books for Young Readers. 出版社呢是 Atheling Books for Young Readers。And I checked this book out from Overdrive. And I, 我这本书呢是从 Overdrive 里借的。Alright, let's see. Look, the trucker say, beep beep, I'm here. 你看吗？这个卡车司机说，你好，我来了。And this is Farmer Brown, alright? 这个是农夫布朗。Oh, look at Farmer Brown. He is wearing something.你看呢，这个农夫布朗，他就好像在穿什么东西。What is this? 这是什么呢？ It is an apron. 这是一什么？一条围裙。Is he going to cook something? 他要煮东西吃吗？ Maybe, huh? 或许是吧。Let's find out together, all right? 那我们一起看一下。It is a very big day on the farm. A cake is baking.Smells so good. Streamers are streaming. Mice are floating past the window. 在农场里面呢，今天可是个很重要的日子。蛋糕在烤，香喷喷。然后呢，彩带在飘，好漂亮。老鼠呢，捉着这个彩带，这个气球从窗前飘啊飘。飘过去了。The invitation has been delivered. 那这个邀请函已经送到了。Okay, let's look at the invitation together. 我们一起来看看这个邀请函呢。You are invited to Little Duck's birthday party under the maple tree. Cake, games, and prizes. 然后邀请函上面说你被邀请去参加小鸭子的生日派对，就在这个枫树下，会有蛋糕，会有游戏，还有奖品。Woo, that's good news. 那这个是个好消息，对不对 ？So cancel, 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 cancel. So donkey canceled his event. Goose canceled his event. And I think this animal is a little.A little pig, I think. The pig canceled his event. 然后呢，驴子就是哦，取消，取消，取消他的计划。然后呢，鹅说取消，取消，取消，取消他的计划。然后这个动物，我想看起来像一只猪猪，对不对？然后呢，猪猪呢，取消了他的计划。Everybody wants to look their best for Little Duck's party.那每个人呢都想呈现他最好的一面来参加这个小鸭子的派对。So, Duck takes a long hot bubble bath to look his best. 然后呢鸭子呢他就去洗一个热水的泡泡澡，而且洗了很久。He rub-a-dubs, rub-a-dubs, rub-a-dub clean. And walks to over, walk on over to the maple tree.然后呢，他搓搓背，搓搓头，然后搓啊搓啊，搓干净以后呢，就走路去那个枫树那边了。Oh, look, little duck! Little duck watched, and then rubber ducks too. 然后小鸭子看到以后呢，它有样学样，然后呢，还有这里搓一搓，那里搓一搓，然后呢，搓干净了 ，excellent, 好棒。Oh, look at the ships. 看看这是羊羊。The ship needs a trim to look their best. They slippity clip, slippity clip, slippity clip clean. and walk on over to the maple tree. 然后绵羊想一想说，我想我需要剪一剪我的羊毛，才能呈现我最好的一面。所以他们呢，这里剪一剪，那里剪一剪，剪了剪了剪，剪完了，然后呢，就走路过去那个枫树那边。Look, little duck, what is he doing? 看看小鸭子，他在干嘛 ？He's trimming his feather. 他在剪他的鸭毛。Little duck watches, and then the party cut too. 小鸭子看到以后呢，它也有样学样，它也要剪它的鸭毛，咔嚓咔嚓咔嚓，这样剪剪剪。喵喵 ，The cat wants to look her best. She slurps her lips clean, and walks on over to the maple tree.那小猫咪说，我也想呈现我最好的一面呢，怎么办呢？然后它看看它的毛发呢，然后呢，它在它的毛发上面这里舔一舔，那里舔一舔，舔啊舔啊舔，舔干净以后呢，就走路去那个枫树那边。Guess what? 猜一猜 ，What's the little dog going to do? 那小鸭子会干嘛呢 ？You guessed right, 你猜对了。Little duck watches, and there's the pearl loves too. 然后小鸭子看到以后呢，它有样学样，然后呢，它也在这里舔一舔，那里舔一舔，然后呢，连那个脚趾，你看 ，the little toe, he lick his little toe too. 然后呢，把这个脚趾也舔一舔。All right.The chickens take a dust bath to look their best. They shimmy shake, and shimmy shake clean, and walk all over to the maple tree. 然后公鸡跟母鸡呢，他们说我也要呈现最好的一面，所以呢，他们就洗了一个尘土澡。然后呢，尘土在他们身上，他们在摇啊摇啊摇，抖啊抖啊抖。摇啊摇啊摇，把这些尘土都抖出来以后呢，就走去那个枫树那边了。Guess what? 猜一猜 ，What's the little duck going to do? 小鸭子要干嘛呢 ？Let's see， 看一下。Little duck watches, and then shimmy shakes too. Oh my! 然后呢，小鸭子看到以后呢，它有样学样。他也把尘土放在身上，然后抖一抖，摇一摇，抖一抖，然后呢 ，Let's see what happened， 看看会发生什么事。All right. The pigs need the mud bath to feel their best. Squish and squash, squish and squash, squish and squash clean. 然后猪猪说，我觉得我要洗一个泥巴澡，然后才能呈现我最好的一面。然后他就扑通跳到泥巴里面，这里滚一滚，那里滚一滚，他们在泥巴里面打滚，然后呢洗干净哦 ，and walks on over to the maple tree， 然后呢就走去那个枫树那边。Oh no! Look at the little duck. What is he doing? 不好了！你看小鸭子他干嘛 ？He's jumping, splash, jumping into the mud.他跳在那个泥巴里面了。Little duck watches, and then squishes and squashes too. 然后小鸭子看到以后呢，他也跳到泥巴里面，这里滚一滚，那里滚一滚，他在泥巴里面打滚。Look little duck, 看看小鸭子。The cows like themselves just the way they are.No rub-a-dubbing, no slippity-clipping, no slurp-a-blurping, no shimmy-shaking, no squish and squashing. 然后母牛们觉得，他们现在的样子已经很棒了。他们不需要去搓澡，不需要去剪毛发，不需要去舔毛发，不需要去洗这个尘土澡，不用去抖一抖，对不对？然后呢，不用在泥巴里面打滚。They walk on over to the maple tree. 他们就是这样子走过去那个枫树那边了。Farmer Brown frosts the cake. 然后呢，农夫布朗呢就给这个蛋糕涂上奶油。Oh, look, it's a bun. 这个是什么？谷仓，对不对？Lights the candles. 点燃这个蜡烛。Puts on his best hat. 戴上他最好看的帽子。And walk on over to the maple tree. 然后呢，带上蛋糕呢，就走去那个枫树那边。Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to, 然后呢，他们就开始唱生日歌了。祝你生日快乐，祝你生日，Why would they stop？为什么他们要停下来呢？Why？为什么？Let's find out。我们看看为什么停下来哦。Under the maple tree, look, it's the birthday surprise. 然后呢，他说：“哎呀，在枫树底下呢，他们看到了一个生日的惊喜。What's the surprise? This is the surprise, the little duck, right? 那生日惊喜是什么呢？就是这个小鸭子。Look at the little duck. He is covered by what?” 这个小鸭子全身都是什么？He is covered by the mud. Oh no，它全身都是泥巴。Alright. Well, anyway, it's his birthday, so let's take a picture. Okay, ready? One, two, three, cheers! 然后呢，生日的话，当然要拍这个生日照片，对不对？然后呢，一二三，笑一笑，拍好照片喽。Happy birthday, little duck！小鸭子生日快乐。So I guess the little duck is gonna do something after the birthday party, right？我想呢，小鸭子过完这个生日派对以后呢，肯定要做什么一样事情，对不对？Can you guess what he's gonna do？他要干嘛呢！Take a bath, yeah！OK，他当然要洗澡了。Look, he's so clean。他现在已经洗干净了，耶、yeah!！OK，good、okay. job, little duck。小鸭子真棒。Alright, thank you for listening。那现在你们，谢谢你们有听讲哦，听故事。Alright, so since it is the little duck's birthday, how about we sing a birthday song for him? You think so? Yeah? Okay。那既然小鸭子的生日，那我们是不是应该给他唱一首生日歌呢？要对不对？OK，ready，准备好了吗？Happy birthday to you，Happy birthday to you，Happy birthday little duck，Happy birthday to you，跳跳跳！二，OK，我们唱中文哦，Let's sing in Mandarin，来，生日歌，祝你生日快乐。祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，哒哒哒，耶！OK，小鸭子生日快乐，Alright, excellent. OK, so time goes very fast. It's almost the end of the story time. Alright，那时间过得很快哦，时间呢已经来到了我们故事的结尾喽。So how about we sing the last song called Twinkle Twinkle Little Star to end the story time, right? 那我们最后唱一首歌叫《小星星》，来结束我们的故事时间。Ready? Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. All right, excellent. So we're gonna sing in Mandarin. We call it 小星星。All right, 小星星准备好了吗？OK, 一二三，一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星。挂在天空放光明，好像许多小眼睛，一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星。 All right, how about? Okay, good job, everyone. All right, so that's the end of story time. Thank you for joining me today. 那故事到这里就讲完了，谢谢你们的参与。So don't forget, we have more online programs on our website, all right? If you want to get more detail, please visit our website at smcl.org. 那不要忘记我们的网站上面呢，还有其他的网上活动哦。想了解更多的详情，请登录我们的网站 smcl.org. All right? All right, I'll see you all next time. Okay, 我们下回见咯。Bye, everyone. 再见。